You came back, you finally were healthy, but today you had a tremendous impact. Can you kind of talk about trying to get out there and help your team?
Yeah, you know, my offensive line made some really good blocks for my receiving corps too, and they just made holes for me, so I made it happen.
Seems like your defense and some strong field position after some punts and turnovers really helped your offense out. What kind of sparked you guys late in that first quarter?
Oh, our defense is always a spark. They're the soul of our team. They always got our backs. When we're doing bad, they got our backs. They're going to shut them down, and we rely on them. And when that happens, it gives us motivation.
Seems like you're playing running back, receiver, quarterback. Are you just the best weapon out of this offense right now?
I wouldn't say best weapon, but, you know, they can use me in different places, so that's good.
And last, it seems like every time you guys play Fontainebleau, no matter what the records are, you guys take care of business. What's it like, you know, owning this series, at least while you're here?
You know, it's a good rivalry. We know a lot of people from that school, so we like this one. Enjoy it.